Hello and greetings to all our customers, consultants, experts in the field of water and waste management, channel partners, colleagues from Thermax. It gives me immense pleasure to join here virtually on the occasion of our new product inauguration, that is most compact membrane-based sewage recycle system. Ideally, we would have liked to do this launch in person, but the new normal because of pandemic around us, we had to opt for this web launch. And the very fact that we have been able to put this product together and launch it today amidst the various challenges due to external pandemic around us, it talks a lot about our commitment to water and waste solutions as a subject and as a business. So my kudos and compliments to the team for making it happen. Thermax has a legacy of more than four decades of offering innovative water and waste solutions to the industry. We have been offering various types of STP plants, starting from extended aeration to sequential batch reactor, then moving bed bioreactor and membrane bioreactor. While extended aeration has high space requirement due to high retention time in aeration tanks, it also offers moderate water quality. So it has high space requirement and offers moderate water quality. So these are the challenges with extended aeration process. In sequential batch reactor, we could address space requirement to an extent by increasing the MLSS and remover of clarifier, but outlet water quality, which we could achieve, was still moderate. In MBBR technology, shift happened from suspended growth to attached growth working, and hence space requirement has come down significantly, but it needs more height due to tube settler, and it also needs add-on system when customer ask for nutrient removal. Most of the challenges are getting addressed in MBR process, membrane bioreactor, which needs lesser height, lesser space. It has capability to remove nutrient, inbuilt capability to remove nutrient, and also offer consistently high quality outlet water. While we have been offering and we have various installations to our credit for higher size MBR plants, a need was sensed by our team based on our interaction with our customers and also voices from market to offer prefabricated compact modularized MBR plant in smaller range starting from 10 KLD. Now this would address customer needs of cutting edge technology as compared to conventional system, suitable for single basement installation, saving space for builders and developers, reduce civil work and minimum site activities, swift delivery, compliance with the pollution norms, and offering consistent high quality outlet water, minimum noise and human interface. So satisfying these needs, customer needs in a market segments like residential complex, hotels and resorts, hospitals, education institutes, commercial complexes and IT parks and industries, our team sensed the need that market needs smaller range MBR plants. Now with this requirement and idea in mind, we went to the drawing board, put down our thoughts, had brainstorming sessions, worked out on various permutation combinations. We also put market benchmarks in our working, and following this systematic product development and validation process, we evolved in our journey. And finally, it started designing our product. So phase one of our evolution, we just put a sketch around as to how our product should look like. In phase two, We made further progress in our design and had a brief idea as to how our product will shape up. And finally, in phase three, we had a decent understanding of how our new product is going to look like. Having put this together, we finally evolved with our final design of this new compact membrane-based sewage recycle system. We will launch it now. So ladies and gentlemen, hold your breath together and let the countdown begin for our product launch. Aesthetically appealing, compact, prefabricated, membrane-based sewage recycle system. Now, having evolved in our product development, the next important task was how do we name this product? Again, we went through a lot of thought process, various options were worked out, and we finally decided to name this product as ATOM. ATOM Compact Membrane Bioreactor. Now, why ATOM? If you see, ATOM uniquely defines the smallest element of matter. It features the smallness and compact, yet very powerful. And this is the very fact and very nature of our new product. It is small, compact, yet very powerful, and gives a lot of advantages to our customers. And hence the name ATOM. So it gives me a great pleasure to present in front of you our new compact membrane-based sewage recycle system, ATOM. Let's see the product animation.
Thermax Water and Waste Solutions leaders in providing best-in-class wastewater management solutions. Thermax introduces the most compact, completely used sewage recycle plant, ATOM. ATOM is an ultra-compact, modularized, membrane-based sewage recycle system. With this compact design, ATOM reduces the footprint by 55% and fits under basement height of 3.4 meters, allowing developers for effective utilization of the saved space. It is engineered for automated operations and provides best treated water quality consistently, even with varying inlet loads. ATOM eliminates nitrogen and phosphorus nutrients from wastewater and complies to the latest pollution control board norms. ATOM operates at sound less than 75 decibels, making it one of the most silent operating water treatment plants. ATOM's new age innovative design is aesthetically appealing and looks refreshing. It comes in four product sizes: 10 KLD, 20 KLD, 30 KLD, and 50 KLD. ATOM makes a perfect solution for housing and residential complexes, hotels, hospitals, educational institutions, and commercial complexes, including industrial segment as well. ATOM comes along with Thermax's Connect Care program, which assures of round-the-clock service support. ATOM, the future of compact sewage recycle, has arrived. Connect with us to know more.
I hope our target markets, our customers, technical experts, consultants like our product, and they find value in our offering, and we are able to make difference to the industry and society at large, because finally ATOM is going to contribute in the reduction in water requirement, thereby reduce stress on water as a resource, which is such a precious resource. So thanking you, and now I would hand over to our product development team, who will take you through some of the technical aspects of our new product. Thank you.
Thank you, Mandar. Now we will talk about the technicalities of what actual product atom is. Welcome to the state of the art product atom. When 3 to 4 years before, we used to go to the customer for the sewage treatment plant. The customer used to ask whether your product can be fitted into the single basement. My answer was no. Whether your plant has no smell, since the plant is going to come into the basement. My answer was no. Whether your plant is compact, I had no answer in that, in the front of customers. Whether your plant is going to give me a very ultra pure water quality, no answer again. Whether your plant is silent, what are the dB levels? There was no answer on the customer requirement. Initially, the plant was installed at the open to the sky, but because of the space constraint, the plant was installed, has been started installing into the basement. And also, the most important problem which the customer is facing is the fluctuating load in terms of organics as well as hydraulics. So taking those problems, taking those voice of the customer with us, we have started working the product called as an atom. And we have come up very well, resolve the problem of the customer and put all the problems what the customer has along with the solution in our product. So our product is nothing but the voice of the customer. So we will talk about the voice of the customer, the state of the art product called as an atom. So what actually the atom is? The atom working principle is based on the membrane and the biology. It's a combination of biological process and a membrane process. Together, it is called as the MBR, which has eliminated the requirement of clarifier, which was the major constraint when we are talking about the filtration of wastewater treatment. Here, the membrane acts as a barrier, which will restrict your bacteria, a spectrum of viruses, your suspended solids on the one side of the membrane, and the ultra pure water or the clear water enters to the other side with the help of the little negative suction. So if you see the role of the microorganism into MBR plant is eating away the organics, which is in the form of COD, BOD, or carbon, phosphorus, and nitrogen in presence of oxygen to give you the stable compound or the simplest compound and the byproduct as CO2. So this is the role of microorganism, where they will eat away your organics present into the effluent, raw effluent, and convert that water into the good water, but without filtration. So that water will have a bacteria, a viruses, and many other things apart from your suspended solids, which is there into the raw sewage. That has to be filtered before taking into further use. That filtration done by the membrane. So I'll give a good example of the membrane, which is there in our own body. The kidney of our body works at a very minimal pressure of 120 to 80 mm, which will purify your blood and take out all the unwanted thing from the blood and send purer blood again to the heart and lungs, and the waste which is there comes out as an urine. Similarly, the membrane acts as an filtrating media in kidney also. On the same basis, we have made our membranes too. So what membrane does? The membrane removes, or it filtered off, silicates collides, particulate matter, algae, bacteria, coliforms, viruses, a part of viruses, not an entire spectrum, oil and grease and protein. What it will reduce? It will reduce your total organic carbon, that is your COD-BOD, color component. And what it will not remove or what it will going to pass from the membrane? One is the salt, gasoline, sugar, alcohol, and lower molecular weight compounds. So here, the membrane acts as a barrier for your removal of your bacteria, viruses, suspended solids, etc. But it will not remove the dissolved solids. So dissolved solids is removed with the help of RO system. But the pre-filtration of the RO can be done with the help of MBR membranes along with the biological treatment. So if you see any treatment plant, require three processes for the treatment. So we will take an example of sewage treatment plant. Here, the primary treatment is given, secondary treatment is given, and tertiary treatment is given. The primary treatment will be in the form of screening, oil removing, etc. While the secondary treatment is mostly of your biological system. Tertiary will be the polishing unit where the disinfection, your RO system, membrane system will come into presence. Here, first we will talk about the primary treatment. In ATOM, the primary treatment is well defined. It is given in the form of screening of your raw effluent, which will remove all your floating element. If not removed, it will create a problem for your mechanical equipment. The second part which comes into the picture in pre-treatment is the oil and grease. The oil and grease is a major unwanted component by the membrane which has to remove initially and should not pass through the membrane because it will foul the membrane. Thus, we are given a very good treatment for removal of oil and grease in the form of oil and grease tank where it has been separated on the principle of gravity. Once your effluent is screened, your oil is removed, the water is taken into the equalization tank. The equalization tank plays very important role which will dampen your organic as well as your hydraulic loads. This can be fed to the ATOM as a feed raw water, as a feed raw effluent. Also, the equalization take care of your unwanted flow coming at unwanted time. That means the sewage generation pattern is not same in 24 hours. So that can be taken care with the help of equalization tank. Once it has been dampened, it has been homogenized into the equalization tank, the raw sewage is been pumped with the help of centrifugal pump into the product called as an ATOM. The ATOM is a state of our technology where we have given the fine screen. Again, the fine screening is done of that effluent before it is going into the biological tank. Then it goes into the anoxic tank. The purpose of giving anoxic tank is to remove your nutrient, which is the one of the essential component or essential parameters led by pollution control board. After the water passes to the anoxic tank for the removal of your nutrient in the form of nitrogen and phosphorus, the partially treated effluent or the partially treated sewage is taken into the bioreactor where your carbonaceous COD-BOD is converted into the simpler form and the water is treated. But that remains into the tank, that remains into the mixture along with your bacteria and the suspended solid. Once the sewage is fully treated, the dissolved COD is fully eaten by bacteria, the water is being filtered to the membrane system, which is present inside the bioreactor to get a clearer water. The clearer water out of the membrane system is disinfected with the help of the disinfection chemical called as high sodium hypochlorite. The treated water from the membrane, it is collected into the permit tank, which is given into our product. And the deep tank is given for the your chemical cleaning or the maintenance of the membranes. Here, we does not require any tertiary treatment because the secondary and tertiary treatment is clubbed together. So no need of further treatment. This water can be directly fed to RO system. Sludge, which is generated into the system or the into the atom, can be taken care with the help of centrifuge or filter press, which is an optional thing, has to be buyed. So if you see the design parameters on what the bio, on what the atom has been designed as compared to the other similar component competitors, first is the pH. Mostly the sewage has the pH of 6.5 to 8.5. the BOD, the atom has been designed on 500 ppm, while the others has designed only for 400 ppm. The COD of 1000 ppm as compared to other of 600 ppm. TSS of 400 ppm, while others has designed it on 250 ppm. The other are not contributing for the removal of the nutrient such as nitrogen and phosphorus, while the atom is designed for removal of your nitrogen and phosphorus, which is in the form of nutrient. Also, the oil and grease, what the atom has been designed is 50. Similarly, now I can go to the customer. Now I can go to the customer and stand in front of him saying that my product will has what your problem is. My product has the voice what you have raised 2 years back. My product can be easily fitted into the clear height of 3.5 meter, that is the single basement. My product doesn't have the smell. It is smell free. My product is very much compact and require very minimal space. My product will produce a high quality of water with a BOD of 5, COD of 30, and nutrient removal as per pollution board guidelines. My product doesn't have any noise, and my product will take care of your fluctuating load in terms of organics and hydraulics also. Apart from this, my product will give ease of installations to you. The installation can be happened 50% less time what the conventional treatment plant requires. Thus, we have taken further your voice in the terms of your ease of your installation. Also, the entire plant is being prefabricated, pre-assembled in the factory itself. So no worries about your any miss out into the plant. Everything will be intact and will be delivered to the site as a prefabricated unit. That hassle has also gone off. That's the easiness what we have produced into the atom. Again, we are talking about the blowers. My blowers what we have used has a noise level of 71 dB, which is installed into the cabinetted one. Hence, when the cabinet is closed, your dB level goes down to 68 dB. Similarly, the entire plant can be transported on the skid onto the skid and can be taken easily without any hassles. Again, further to it, my plant is future ready to take care of the hassles what the during the operation the customer faces. It is IoT enabled. You can see the life status of the plant, starting from your running drives, power consumption, tank levels, flow monitoring, fault indication, and instruct your people what the problem the plant is facing, or the good thing the plant is doing. So you can have everything on your palm top, on your mobile, and the status of the plant can be displayed anywhere in this world. So this is what the atom is, which is the future product for the customer. The next part will be taken care by the Jiten Mania. Jit, over to you, Jiten.
Thank you, Santosh, for technical details. Now I summarize the atom, what our technical expert says. Now, as a USP, considering the current market trend, customer is not preferring to have human intervention as labor availability is a big challenge and lack of attention in STP may hamper the STP operation and labor cost is so high. With PLC operation, we reduce manpower intervention to maximum extent. So complete auto operation, which we are offering with Atom. Secondly, regional PCB requirement is to have energy meter in STP to monitor the STP running hours. The same will be catered as we are offering inbuilt energy meter along with our Atom. So second USP is energy meter. Another issue being which is also related to STP is noise generated out of air blowers. The noise issue has been minimized by offering side channel blowers, which is German technology and with less power consumption. For urban market, it is mandatory nowadays to have BMS compatibility. We have given a provision of BMS integration into our fully automated unit. Here we are offering level transmitter and flow transmitter to monitor continuous level of the tank and flow of the unit. When USP is there, definitely savings are also there. So first part, power consumption. How you can save the power? Being you know the electricity is going costly nowadays. Earlier it was 4 rupees, now gradually is increased up to nowadays 7 rupees. At some of the area it is even 9 or 10 rupees also. If we are considering as a standard 7 rupees, normal ordinary STP take 126 unit to treat 10 KLD sewage. We are offering only 76 unit to treat 10 KLD sewage. So nearly about 50 units you are saving into 7 rupees. So it is 350 rupees. And we pay 350 rupees power saving, so we are offering our best power concepts, best power saving with side channel blower where your power demand is really less. Savings in parking space. As you have seen, parking space nowadays is very critical. If you are going in any of high-end society or even metro city where parking is sell into 5 to 7 lakh rupees. So it is not a value. So definitely to save that space, we are offering single basement unit. So your one basement completely free for parking. So as a total, you can save 55% reduction in footprint area with given model. Savings in site activity. We have designed complete modular plant accommodating the anoxic system and membrane filtration, which will eliminate maximum site activity. Being completely modularized and prefab unit, you have to just connect inlet sewage and outlet from the treated water tank. You have to give the inlet power to the panel. So rest all activity has been in assembled condition, even skid cabling and piping also done from our assembly shop. So site activity is reduced almost 35 to 40%. With above activity, you will save the project cost about 30%. With this unit, we are offering extended warranty. Extended warranty shall be offered provided connect package and spare kit are booked along with ATOM. Now, what is the connect package and what is the spare kit? We will see in next slide. So, mandatory spare kit for any unit, which are the really mandatory requirement of this consumables, we have kept into the spare kit. Paper suction filter is the part of blower which is consumable and which is required to replace after every 3 to 6 months based upon inlet dust. So that is the first. Secondly, mechanical seal for each pump. In ATOM, we are offering sludge recirculation pump, permeate transfer pump. So we are offering complete pump seal for as a mechanical seal for the pump under each model. Now in my ATOM, we are offering solenoid valve. Now in due to power fluctuation, you can find the coil voltage is plus or minus. Due to that, coil failure is higher than any valve issue. So we are offering the valve coil along in spare kit. After 1 year, operation team will find the problem with the pressure of the pumps. So the pressure gauge is not showing right indications after 1 year due to the calibration issues. So we are offering the one number of Borden type pressure gauge and one number chemical seal type of pressure gauge. As you know, the glass is not covered under warranty and it is really required for the mandatory requirement of the running unit, being you have to also monitor the airflow. So we are offering the rotameter glass along with the mandatory spare kit. So anytime if the glass get failed or any damage, you may replace the glass on immediate basis. So now connect and care package. So what is connect? When the connect, we are after selling of unit, we try to connect with our customer. We not want to lose their confidence after selling of unit also and after commissioning. So during connect package, our engineer will visit six times during two visits during first year warranty and four visits during second year warranty. So which our visits includes walk-in inspection, assessment report, recommendations for operational improvement of the plant, periodic visits for the operational checkup. So these are the part of the connect package. They will come to you. They will give you the assessment report during connect package. Now what is the care package? So with the care connect package, what we are offering, apart from that, we are offering health and plant safety checkup, proactive maintenance schedule, review and follow-up visits, technical and safety training, spares inventory and planning support, 24/7 service support and single window services through care package. In the care package, we have also introduced our troubleshooting visit to the client. We will offer two visits under troubleshooting to cater the customer for the any undue stoppage of ATOM. So with after extended warranty, just we have summarized the unit as below. ATOM is first of kind product, aesthetically appealing and modularized, which give 35% reduction in operation cost and 55% in space reduction. With this unit, you can find the value for capital investment. It will be completely smart HTP with IoT enabled features. Reduction in installation time drastically. Obviously, reduce unit operation for high quality outlet.
Thanks for your value time. Trust you understand in and out of Atom. Please contact us in terms of any queries related to techno-commercial terms. Please visit our website www.thermixglobal.com. For more details, you may send the query to inquiry@thermixglobal.com. Thank you.